Okay, so we've decided to pull the engine out of this car, my homemade car, and send it to Rich, because he's going to do something even greater than this. But this is the same engine that you ran in the videos, and so I've sent Rich two videos. One is with you doing your first 8 second pass with this bike in that frame behind you, and the other video I'm going to send him is the 1.3 second 60 foot launch. So
That
I'm gonna,
came first.
huh?
That came first.
Yeah. So tell him about that 1.3 60 foot launch at the drag strip, Las Vegas Motor Speedway. Tell him about it.
So I was used to the setup in the bike on a stock engine and was not prepared for the immediate, there was no turbo lag. And so I would let go of the clutch, not dump it, but pretty quickly. And when I did that, it was the fastest 60 foot I had had previous to that was like what, a 1.5
Yeah,
maybe?
yeah.
Yeah, and so it was immediate, and that pass ended up being like a 11 or 12 or
It was
something
a
like that.
nine, like a high nine
Was it? Oh,
at
okay.
150. You
Right.
didn't open the throttle until like
Well,
way down there.
'cause it scared the shoot out of me
And you
initially.
short shifted the whole time.
Well, I was told to because we were babying the engine. That was the first it had been run.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
So the first 8 second pass, it was like an 894.
Right.
You had a guy in the other lane with a basically a bracket bike. He ran a 912, got the jump on you, and you did him like you do me. You ran him down. So talk about that pass.
So, like you said in the first one, I didn't have the throttle open all the way and I was short shifting. I was still supposed to short shift on the 890 pass, but I kind of forgot. So I didn't, and I got the throttle open all the way, and then it scared the shit out of me some more. Shoot, sorry. It's a lot, it's a lot. And it didn't even have as much boost as it has now when I was on it. So, my thoughts and prayers are
We'll
with
end it there.
you.
So you're gonna put it in however you want, but this is the way I did it. The fuel management, you see I mounted pretty close. The wire harness and everything are in the stock position. It would be as if it were on the bike. And to save you some headache, your hand controls, all of that has been lengthened. You can see the gauge cluster, all of the wiring is long enough such that you should not have to do anything other than just install all of this. The way I did my throttle cable was I just basically ran it on the inside of the car to the makeshift firewall. So your linkage will end up being on the right side of the motor there. But this engine has 10 to 1 CP pistons, and the wastegate has a 10-pound spring in it. There's not going to be any boost control unless you add that after the fact. This motor, compared to that one, which we originally talked about, is a bit more street friendly. It has the original balancer shaft in there, so it's not going to vibrate crazy. You still have the hydraulic cam chain tensioner, so you don't have to take the damn thing apart every year or every 6 months, you know. So it's going to be a lot more street friendly in that it runs smoother. You're not going to have to do as much maintenance with it. You can see how I mounted the fuel pressure regulator pretty close to the rail, and you have an in and out for those fuel lines as well. What I did was the fuel tank is right there behind the gauge cluster. So, obviously the fuel lines, I've got my fuel lines down, but you can see the large pump there, and then I have a filter. Two lines coming from, well, one line coming from, and then the return line comes the same path back. And so just a very simple mid-engine, front fuel tank setup. Hopefully you do something glorious with this thing, and I know you will. But anyway, enjoy it, and we hope it makes a safe trip to you. Fire loom is here, hanging kind of precariously. So I've got one or two more plugs to take out. The thing that I'm gonna do, because I love you, is I'm going to label everything, put a number on the plug, the male and female end of every plug. That way you have no guessing. You just match the numbers and you're good to go.
All I want on my plate is love. Just love. Dinner time. And as the sun goes down, heroes eventually die. Horoscopes often lie, and sometimes why? Nothing is for show, something is for certain. Nothing lasts forever, but until they close the curtain, I'ma be here working 8 balls or 8 bars. I'm just that kind of person, climbing out of dark spaces, trying to get up to the surface. If I make it out of space, me and the sun gon' have a versus. I ain't nervous, it's what you call living on purpose. I'm living for the purpose, giving words to the wordless, giving birds to the birdless that never learn us. And even if they don't deserve us, we at your service. While the real ones get murdered, the fake flourish. Black leaders don't live till they old age. And if I die on my mission, no, I'm okay. My spirit still a live on and my soul say, I make a deaf person hear, a blind person see how to live without fear. Leave it up to me, I don't protest, I just test pro level. I would never take a knee, but I stay on my feet.
And I know I've never been perfect, but I'ma keep working if something is for certain. Yeah, the hustle been worth it. And I know I've never been perfect, but I'ma keep working if something is for certain. Yeah, the hustle been worth it.
Now I'm watching every watching me closely, claiming they all heavy steppers, now they got cold feet. Toe for toe, you just for sure go watch from the nosebleeds. Hoping I fall out the sky, if I ever did, know I'm landing on both feet. I know, it's groundbreaking for sure. Feel like the dark night rising after he dropped the rope. On the horizon was growth. Still building homes out of stepping stones. Comfortable when you all forgot where you going. Not calmness, block providence. Yeah, turn back to Goss, now we autonomous. Told 12, go to hell squad, cause all my 6. Want the vote to a pharaoh nose and cropped out the pick. Try to gun down my Mike Brown skin. If I die today, I'm coming back to do this again. I don't protest.
Faulty fuel pump. The benefit of having multiple turbo motors is there's always a spare somewhere in the house. So we'll put that one on and see how it works.
Little did Mike know that this pressure regulator failure would lead to the replacement of the engine's head. Not the cause of the damage, but just because it's rich.
Turbo pistons.
progress. The realest shit I've never wrote, that's what I know best.
And I know.
Show 'em the way, jfrench. Show 'em the way, fresh.
And I know. And I know. I've never been perfect, but I'ma keep working. If something is for certain, yeah, the hustle been worth it. And I know. I've never been perfect, but I'ma keep working. If something is for certain, yeah, the hustle been worth it.
And as the sun goes down, heroes eventually die. Horoscopes often lie, and sometimes why? Nothing is for show, but something is for certain. Nothing lasts forever, but until they close the curtain, I'ma be here working 8 balls or 8 bars. I'm just that kind of person, climbing out of dark spaces, trying to get up to the surface. If I make it out of space, me and the sun gon' have a versus. I ain't nervous, it's what you call living on purpose. A living for the purpose, giving words to the wordless, giving birds to the birdless that never learn us. And even if they don't deserve us, we at your service. While the real ones get murdered, the fake flourish. Black leaders don't live till they old age. And if I die on my mission, know I'm okay. My spirit still a live on and my soul say, I make a deaf person hear, a blind person see how to live without fear. Leave it up to me, I don't protest. I just test pro level, I would never take a knee, but I stay on my feet.
And I know, I've never been perfect, but I'ma keep working if something is for certain. Yeah, the hustle been worth it. And I know, I've never been perfect, but I'ma keep working if something is for certain. Yeah, the hustle been worth it.
Now I'm watching every watching me closely, claiming they all heavy steppers, now they got cold feet. Toe for toe, you just for sure go watch from the nosebleeds. Hoping I fall out the sky if I ever did. Know I'm landing on both feet, I know. It's groundbreaking for sure. Feel like the dark night rising after he dropped the rope. On the horizon was growth. Still building homes out of stepping stones. Comfortable where you are, forgot where you going. Not calmness, block providence. Yeah, turn back to Goss, now we autonomous. Told 12, go to hell squad, cost all my 6. Want the vote to a pharaoh nose and cropped out the pick. Try to gun down my Mike Brown skin. If I die today, I'm coming back to do this shit again. I don't protest, I just progress. The realest shit I never wrote, that's what I know best.
And I know.
First start, engine is running rough and super rich. Throttle, you can hear the turbo start to spool.
Thank you.
Now you'll see how Mike leans the fuel for a more smooth idle. He leaves it a little bit rich, but we're at 2,000 feet and the motor will be shipped to sea level.
Wrapped watertight with plastic and foam to keep the freshness in.
I promise you I got the jewels. Yeah, my diamonds are so, and my timing is true. That mean I'm defining my rules. That mean I'm defying your gravity when you decided pulls. I ain't hiding from ever having to be using my tools. Are you losing your clues? I don't do this for you. I just do this for love. Connected to what I produce. Got my mind on a dub. Why you whining, I bud? What you won't do for love? Somebody else will probably do. No finales, you never done. Just open your mind. All them gifts that you gave only get better with time. Just put your heart on your sleeve and your life on the line. You gon' learn that we better than anything we can find. It's no finales.
Long as your mind's free, there's no finales. If it's just you and me, there's no bananas. If you see what I see, there's no way around it.
The next time you see this, Rich Rebuilds will uncrate it.
I got a new vibe, my words don't die with me. I got a new high, won't you come fly with me? I got a new time, come spend this time with me. I got a new vibe,
no finales. Long as your mind's free, there's no finales. Just you and me, let's go bananas. If
long as your mind's free, there's no finales.